the bags welled up because of the production of carbon dioxide. This gas is the product of the reaction of baking soda with acetic acid contained in vinegar. At some point, the pressure inside the bag is so high that the bag explodes, releasing carbon dioxide in the air.